guys, welcome back to my channel. Now, in the last few weeks, we did couple of comparisons between the PS3, PS4 and PS5 versions of GTA 5, but it's been more than 3 months since we did our last proper GTA 5 video on the PS4 Slim. And today, as you can already tell, we'll check out the game's graphics and overall performance on the console. In general, GTA 5 runs at 1080p at pretty stable 30fps on the PS4 Slim, and we'll be testing if the console manages to hold that throughout the gameplay. And guys, without further ado, let's begin with the gameplay test. Be sure to like the video and subscribe to my channel. If you have any suggestions, please leave them in the comment section below.
Oh, utterly ridiculous.
Stop the car, dispatch.